Now it's time for Grizzly Tales for Gruesome Kids. And today we're hearing the story of the upset stomach.